Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel Agriculture and GK. I am Pranita Gupta and today we are going to discuss MP Pre-PG question paper 2020, which is very helpful for your all competitive and entrance exam preparation. This is our WhatsApp group premium. If you want to join this group, we will send you the best study material for all competitive exams. Send a WhatsApp message on given number. Let's talk about this exam. ये totally CBT based exam है. इस exam में total 100 question आते हैं और हर सही answer के लिए आपको एक अंक दिया जाता है. इसमें किसी भी प्रकार की minus marking नहीं होती है और आपको paper solve करने के लिए total 90 minutes का time दिया जाता है. Let's talk about first question. The rice inflorescence is known as, answer is first, panicle. Panicle is a group of spikelets and rice belongs to family Poaceae and chromosome number is 24. Question number 2. Indian dwarf wheat belongs to which species? Answer is Triticum astivum, commonly known as bread wheat, which is hexaploid species and chromosome number are 42. Question number 3. About triticale. Triticale, first man-made cereal cross between wheat and rye. Variety of triticale is DT46. Next question is, the inflorescence of sugarcane is known as, answer is arrow. Arrow is a type of branched panicle. Question number 5. Tetrazolium test is used to determine, answer is third, seed viability. Dehydrogenase enzymes are used in tetrazolium test and tetrazolium test discovered by George Lacon. Next question, question number 6. The fruits of rapeseed and mustard are known as, answer is silicua. Let's talk about some variety of mustard are Lakshmi, Vasundhara and Basanti. Question number 7. Potato is a, answer is type of modified underground stem included nodes and internodes. Question number 8. The oil and protein content of groundnut are 45% oil and 26% of protein. Next, delinting of cotton seed may be done with, we used sulfuric acid in the ratio of 1:10. It helps in grading the seed and killing hibernating stages of insect. Also makes seeds easy to sowing and rapidly germinating. Next question is, which of the following is the best example for cage crop? Cage crop are a fast growing crops that is grown in between main crops. Answer is third, Toria. Next question, question number 11. It has been observed that soil pH increases in which season? So, season is winter. Answer second, winter. Reason is, soil microbial activity and nutrient availability increases in winter time. Next question, question number 12. Which element is considered as energy currency for the plant? Answer is second, phosphorus. Ferrous deficiency is mostly seen in crops growing on which type of soil? So, answer is calcareous soil. Calcareous soil contain highest percentage of lime in the form of calcium carbonate. Which plant nutrient move from soil to the roots by root interaction, mass flow and diffusion in equal proportions? Options are zinc, boron, sulfur and calcium. Answer is zinc. Zinc is an essential macronutrient for plant growth. Next question is, in which country most of the nitrogen required for crop production is obtained through nitrogen fixation? Answer is New Zealand. Ammonium fixation takes place in vermiculite and illite. Question number 17. In which soil zinc availability to crop is higher? Answer is in acidic soil. In low pH, zinc available in higher amount for crop. Next question is, lowest category of soil classification includes? Options are order, grade group, series or family. Answer is third, series. Question number 19, the rate of weathering is generally high in which type of climate? Answer is humid tropical climate. Weathering rate is the speed at which rocks are broken down and soil are formed. Which country has monopoly in phosphorus deposits? Answer is Morocco. Approx 75% phosphorus reserves found in Morocco. Monopoly. Monopoly is a term of economic which means a single seller or faces no competition in market. Next question is question number 21. The cultivation of crop plant in water is known as hydroponics. Hydroponics is soilless culture. Prabhani Kranti is a popular variety of which vegetable? Answer is okra. Prabhani Kranti is a white fly resistant variety. Other variety of okra are Pusa Makhmali, Arka Anamika, Arka Abhaya. Question number 23. Pungency in chili is due to presence of which chemical is capsaicin? And pungency in onion due to allyl propyl disulfide. Question number 24. Which of the following crops is produced maximum in the world? Answer is vegetable. In vegetable, potato. Next question is 25. Which of the flowing fruits contain at highest amount of ascorbic acid or vitamin C? Answer is Anola. Anola has higher amount of ascorbic acid, approx 600 mg per 100 gram of consumption. Next question is 26. The stem above the ground in banana is known as? Answer is second, pseudostem. And banana are propagated by sword sucker. Ratna, variety of mango is a cross between? Options are first talk about answer Neelam and Alfonso. Ratna, Neelam and अल्फोंसो. फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज नीलम क्रॉस दशहरी, मलिका एंड दशहरी क्रॉस नीलम आम्रपाली. क्वेश्चन 28, जनरली सीडलेस वाटरमेलन इज ट्रिप्लॉइड्स. क्वेश्चन 29, रोजेस आर कॉमनली प्रोपोगेटेड बाय. आंसर फर्स्ट टी और शील्ड बर्डिंग. इन दिस प्रोपोगेशन मेथड टी शेप्ड कट अबाउट 2 to 5 centimeter लॉन्ग इज मेड इन मदर प्लांट एंड बड इंसर्टेड इन टू दिस कट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अनोला इज बेस्ट सूटेड टू ग्रो अंडर विच टाइप ऑफ फॉलोइंग सॉइल. सो अनोला कैन बी ग्रोन इन स्लाइटली एसिडिक टू सलाइन सोडिक सॉइल कंडीशंस. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच वन इज क्रॉस पॉलिनेटेड क्रॉप. आंसर इज सनफ्लावर. इन ओट एंड वीट एंड बाले वी फाउंड क्लिस्टोगेमी. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग टाइप्स ऑफ फ्लावर्स आर प्रेजेंट इन मैंगो पैनिकल. इन मैंगो पैनिकल्स फ्लावर्स फाउंड आर मेल एंड हर्माफ्रोडाइट फ्लावर्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द टर्म जीन वॉज कॉइन्ड बाय जोहानसन इन 1909. क्वेश्चन 34, एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ हिट्रोजाइगस बट होमोजिनस पॉपुलेशन इज. आंसर थर्ड, हाइब्रिड वेराइटी. हाइब्रिड आर प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय क्रॉस बिटवीन टू जेनेटिकली डिसिमिलर पेरेंट्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 35, जर्मप्लाज्म थ्योरी वॉज प्रपोज्ड बाय विच साइंटिस्ट. साइंटिस्ट इज विजमैन. अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस जर्मप्लाज्म थ्योरी इनहेरिटेंस टेक प्लेस बाय मीन्स ऑफ जर्म सेल. विच इज अपोज थ्योरी ऑफ लेमार्क थ्योरी. इन ग्रीन प्लांट्स फोटोसिंथेसिस टेक्स प्लेस इन. आंसर इज इन क्लोरोप्लास्ट. प्रोप्लास्टिड इज अ पिगमेंट बाय विच प्लास्टिड आर फॉर्म्ड. ल्यूकोप्लास्टिड आर कलरलेस प्लास्टिड एंड यूज फॉर स्टार्च लिपिड और प्रोटीन स्टोरेज. क्रोमोप्लास्ट्स आर नॉट ग्रीन इन कलर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द टर्म रेकॉन म्यूटॉन एंड सिस्ट्रॉन वर कॉइन्ड इन 1957 बाय विच साइंटिस्ट. साइंटिस्ट इज बेंजर. क्वेश्चन 38, द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्टर विच डिटरमाइंस स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ सीड इन अ सॉइल इज मॉइस्चर. क्वेश्चन 39, IPGRI इंटरनेशनल प्लांट जेनेटिक रिसोर्सेस इंस्टीट्यूट हेडक्वार्टर सिचुएटेड इन रोम इटली. एंड NBPGR नेशनल बोर्ड ऑफ प्लांट जेनेटिक रिसोर्सेज सिचुएटेड इन न्यू दिल्ली. क्वेश्चन नंबर 40, ट्रिप्लॉइड्स आर नॉर्मली स्टेराइल. रीजंस बिहाइंड दिस, लैक ऑफ सीड डेवलपमेंट, पॉलिनेशन फेलियर एंड नॉन फंक्शनल पोलन ग्रेन्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज First cotton hybrid variety in the world developed in India. The variety is H4, developed by crossing between G61 and American Nectarless. Next question is 42. Pink bollworm is a serious pest of. Everyone knows. Answer is second, cotton. And order of pink bollworm is Lepidoptera. Question 43. Which of the following is not a biopesticide? Options are chemical pesticide humko batana hai. So answer is fourth, carbaryl. Question number 44. IPM relies heavily on economic threshold level or ETL. ETL refers to the density at which control measures should be determined to prevent increasing pest population. Question 45. Example of an insect order in which nymphs are called gnats. Order is Odonata. Scientific name of banana aphid is Pentalonia nigronervosa. Next question is 47. The mustard saw fly. Less eggs near. Answer is near leaf margins. And the mustard saw fly order is Hymenoptera. The bollworm which covers the opening once it enters into the ball is answer pink bollworm. Next question 49. Lemon butterfly is. So scientific name of lemon butterfly is Papilio demulus. Toxoptera citricida is a citrus aphid. And Phyllocynestis citrella is a citrus leaf miner. Next question is, which of the following is secondary pest of storage? First option are long-headed floor beetle. Second is flayed grain beetle. Third is saw-toothed grain beetle. All of this. Answer is all of these. The term third generation pesticide is given for juvenile hormone. Juvenile hormone inhibits metamorphosis and keep larvae into juvenile form. Who is a father of plant pathology? Answer is third, Anton DeBerry. Next question is question 53. A bacteria which have a large number of flagella all over the cell is categorized in Peritrichus bacteria. Who has a large number of flagella? Next question is Tundu disease or yellow ear rot disease of wheat caused by Clavibacteria tetrisi is usually associated with Angina tetrisi, which is a nematode. It is an association of Clavibacteria tetrisi bacteria and Angina tetrisi nematode. The bacterial colony is known as, answer is ooze, mycelium and hypa, terms related with fungus or fungal colonies. Next question is, द डिसीज कॉज्ड बाय लेप्टोसेपेरिया सच्चारी इन सुगर कैन इज आंसर इज रिंग स्पॉट एंड रेड रॉट ऑफ सुगर कैन कॉज्ड बाय कोलेटोट्राइकम फॉल्केटम. क्वेश्चन 57. लूज इज मट ऑफ व्हीट इज टाइप ऑफ डिसीज विच इज इंटरनली सीड बोर्न. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 58. द रस्ट ऑफ लिनसीड एंड फ्लैक्स कैन बी कंप्लीटली कंट्रोल्ड बाय द स्प्रे ऑफ विच केमिकल. आंसर इज बोराक्स और बोरेक्स. विल्ट ऑफ पिजन पी इज कॉज्ड बाय विच ऑर्गेनिज्म. दिस इज फ्यूजेरियम उडम. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 60. शेप ऑफ एम एल ओ इज पॉलीमॉर्फिक. पॉलीमॉर्फिक मीन्स ऑकरिंग सर्वल डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स. हॉट वाटर ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ सीड इज यूजफुल फॉर द कंट्रोल ऑफ. आंसर इज लूज स्मट. इन प्लांट्स द जेनेटिक मटेरियल इज प्रेजेंट इन. जेनेटिक मटेरियल ऑफ प्लांट इज नॉर्मली डीएनए एंड प्रेजेंट इन न्यूक्लियस क्लोरोप्लास्ट एंड माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फोटोरेस्पिरेशन इज हाई इन C3 टाइप प्लांट. आंसर इज राइस. राइस इज शॉर्ट डे प्लांट. क्वेश्चन 64. फ्लूट मोजेक मॉडल और सेल मेम्ब्रेन मॉडल इज गिवन बिच विच साइंटिस्ट. आंसर इज फोर्थ सिंगर एंड निकोलसन. 65. इन सिट्रस प्लांट डायबेक डिसीज इज द रिजल्ट डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ. आंसर इज कॉपर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 66. मोस्ट डेंजरस गैस फॉर डिप्लीटेशन ऑफ ओजोन लेयर इज CFC. फुल फॉर्म इज क्लोरोफ्लोरोकार्बन. लिस्ट कॉस्ट प्रिंसिपल इज यूज्ड इन. क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम इकोनॉमिक्स. लिस्ट कॉस्ट प्रिंसिपल इज यूज्ड फॉर हाउ टू प्रोड्यूस एंड प्रिंसिपल बेस्ड ऑन कॉस्ट मिनिमाइजेशन. क्वेश्चन 68. डिमांड फॉर एग्रीकल्चर प्रोडक्ट्स इज रिलेटिवली. आंसर इज मोर इन इलास्टिक. मीन्स प्राइस फ्लक्चुएशंस डज नॉट अफेक्ट कंज्यूमर्स हैबिट. क्वेश्चन 69. फूट एंड माउथ डिसीज ऑफ केटल इज कॉज्ड बाय. इट इज अ वायरल डिसीज. सिम्टम्स आर फीवर एंड ब्लिस्टर अपीयर ऑन केटल्स टंग्स एंड लिप्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज मार्जिनल यूटिलिटी ऑफ मनी कैन नॉट बी. सो मार्जिनल यूटिलिटी ऑफ मनी कैन नॉट बी जीरो एंड नेगेटिव. डिफरेंस बिटवीन वैल्यू इन यूज एंड वैल्यू इज एक्सचेंज इज कॉल्ड कंज्यूमर सरप्लस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 72. व्हेन एमपीपी इज जीरो. आंसर इज एमसी और मार्जिनल कॉस्ट इज मैक्सिमम. इट इज अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम प्रोडक्शन फंक्शन ग्राफ. क्वेश्चन 73. प्राइस डिस्क्रिमिनेशन मीन्स डिफरेंट प्राइस
at a time for same goods. Question 74. Price theory is a part of answer first microeconomics. The first KVK was established in 1974 at which place? So place is Pondicherry. Question 76. Purpose of extension evaluations are to identify the strong points, to identify the gaps and errors. Which of the following is not a method of group communication? First is demonstration, symposium, flannel graph or circular letter. Symposium in Hindi is known as Sangosti. Flannel graph is a storytelling system that uses in the form of board. To study the relationship between among organization, the best PRA exercise is PRA is participatory rural appraisal and best exercise is chapati diagram. Next question is 79. Kisan Bharti periodically published from Panthnagar. Panchayati Raj was first time started on 2nd October 1959 in which state? Nagaur, Rajasthan. Which one of the following is not an element of good learning situation? Options are physical facilities, extension worker, subject matter and transfer process. Answer is transfer process. Which one is a non-projected aids? Non-projected aids are used without projection. They translate ideas into more realistic format. And answer is picture. Which measure of central tendency is especially suited in the field of business? Answer is moat. Moat, the value of debt appears most often in a set of data. Next question is 84. The coefficient of variation can be calculated by using the formula. Question from state. Answer is standard deviation divided by arithmetic mean into 100. Next question. Mean and variance are always equal in. Means and variance are always equal in Poisson distribution. The range of multiple correlation coefficient lies between 0 to 1. Next question is the minimum error degree of freedom should be at least 12. Question 88 is working life of a tractor drawn cultivator is usually 2500 hours. Question 89. Horizontal plate seat material device is used in. Horizontal plate seat measuring device is used in planter. Paddy planter, potato planter are some example of planter. In mold bowl plow, soft centered is used for making of. So answer is mold board. Question 91. Land scraper is an equipment best used for. Answer is soil movement. Next question 92. Vermicompost is prepared using which type of worms? Worms are earthworms,
and species are Echinacea foetida and Lumbricus rubellis.
Next, feeding of tender sorghum fodder results in,
answer is cyanide poisoning. Because in early stages of plant growth, SCN or prussic acid found in sorghum.
Silage has a diameter of around, answer is 40 to 50%. Silage contain 40 to 50% diameter.
RAPD molecular markers are in nature, answer is dominant. They are dominant markers.
TAQ polymerase used in PCR is,
it is thermotolerant. And it is isolated from Thermus aquaticus microbes, hence called TAQ.
In BT cotton, expression of crystal protein occurs
type is systemic expression. Next question is, which among the following microorganism is used as biofertilizer? Answer is rhizobium. Rhizobium is symbiotic nitrogen fixation bacteria. Take color of certified seed is,
answer is blue.
Purple take color is used for registered seed and white take color used for foundation seed.
Next, how many primary sample will be taken from 3 containers of 100 kg?
Answer is 9. It is related with seed sampling. Seed sampling is done to get a uniform and representative sample of a seed lot for a seed testing.
Thank you everyone. I hope this video is helpful for your all competitive exams preparation. You can follow us on Instagram, FB and other Telegram.
If you are new in this channel, please subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.